What's up, guys? Welcome to episode number 2 of Flooded Finds, and I want to clear up just some of the things that I'm looking for when I'm doing these videos. And we're not going into buying items hoping to hold on to them for one full year. That's not the purpose. The purpose of these videos is to see if some of these shoes bounced back after one full year. What intrigues me about it is to see some of these shoes that just did not do well, you know, one full year ago, and 365 days later, they still have not climbed back. And there's also some shoes that are selling, you know, for double than what they did, triple than what they did 365 days ago. So I'm just curious, I'm interested, I'm intrigued by some of this info on some of the Ross and Burlington Marshall shoes that we've been seeing for the past year. So let's get into it. We have 5 new shoes to look at. The first one, Nike VaporMax Run Utility Tropical Twist, $60 from Burlington, and everyone found these around January 2020. So let's go into GOAT first, see what's going on here. Size 4, no box, 155 is the lowest. No box, look at that, 5.5, $1,155. Size 7 to 20, keep going down. Man, that was it, nothing from size 7.5 to 10.5, till you get to size 11, $1,050, and size 12 with box, $900. On eBay, and look at my style code first, we get 4 results, and they're all pre-owned. The lowest, 120 and a size 7. Okay, completed listings, only 3 sold, 165, new other, and a size 4.5, pre-owned, $100, a size 10, near mint. Maybe you got a good deal on that one. And size 7, which is a women's 8.5, 142, best offer, also new, size 7, sold November 6th of last year. You can pretty much own the market if you still had these shoes with or without box. With box on GOAT, insane, you know, over $1,000, and even no box, the lowest ask, size 5.5, you know, over $1,100. VaporMax Utility, extremely popular. This came out in 2018. So this point, own the market. Next one, Nike Men's Kobe AD Igloo, found at Ross, $55, January 2020. Going through GOAT, size 7.5, $300, no box. Size 8 at 260, and size 8.5 at 250, no box. That is the lowest on GOAT. Keep going down, size 11, no box, 374, 10.5, no box, $500, lowest ask. Size 13, no box, 375, with box, size 12, 494. Now eBay, I'm just gonna do Kobe Igloo, not do style code. I wanna see what comes out. Let's see, size 9, 215, 200 for a size 8. If we switch it to lowest, size 18, $97, $100, more size 18. I was looking at this one at 154 at a size 8. That is definitely the lowest, and new other. So I think there is some money to be made there if you can get a good deal. 154, $200 size 8. We did see that one. Another $200 and a size 8. So it looks like 8.5 and 8. There's more of them out there. Completed listings, a size 9.5, 285, no box. 249, size 14. Keep going down, 200, size 8.5, 9.5, 250, best offer. Size 8 again, 183. Man, 134, size 14. Someone really went low on that one. You could have made way more money on that. 188, 250, a size 10.5. So it looks like here, 8, 8.5, 17, and 18 are kind of the ones left over. But same thing as the VaporMax Utility, you can definitely own the market. But I believe some people are starting to find these Kobe AD Igloos again. If that's the case, hold on, price high. Air Max 95, City of Houston. This is a great school. Air Max 95, found at Ross, $40, same time, January 2020. GOAT, no box, $190, $79. That's the lowest at a size 5, $85, 80, no box, no lid, $82, and looks like size 6.5 and 7, one of them no box, 100, and with box, 125. Style code on eBay, and $80, $80, $67, 110, 119. Definitely looks like there's several sizes, 6.5, 5Y, 7Y, and 26 results. Not a lot of them out there, but these were found, you know, a whole year ago. The lowest looks like $60 for a 5.5 Y. Completed listings, only 7 have sold the last 90 days. And the last one, January 22nd, $55 best offer. We have 69, 69, 79, and $69 with box complete. Sold in December, spending $40 plus tax, not good at all. And especially for one full year, still this shoe did not go up. Super curious about this shoe, Romaleos 3 weightlifting shoes, January 2020, found at Ross for $50, gray and blue. Looking at GOAT, I don't even see anything from a size 8 to 12. See 12 and a half at 110, size 14, $85. 160 no box, pretty good. $90, 115, these are the bigger sizes. And that's it, so not much left of the Romaleos 3. eBay style code only. Let me go to new and let's see what we're going on here. So 18 results, 109, $90, $90, $129, $90, $109, $129, $134, $92, the size 14. So everybody's ranged from 90 to about 129 might be the highest on here. Sold, see what's going on here. Ended recently, 134 best offer, not bad. 134 again, $90, but that's a size 16. Another size 16 at 90, but that was it. So only 4 in the last 90 days from that style code. The size is a little mixed, but I believe for the most part, they were selling around this range when they first came out at Ross. So not making a whole lot, you know, waiting a whole year for Romaleos 3. And Romaleos 2, I remember, was like so much heavier, bulkier shoe. I believe people like that better. Romaleos 3, more colors. We started to see them also cheaper at Burlington. So that also came into play. I put these together, Hyperdunk Low and High from Pink K-Wow Shoes. For the low, $40, for the high, $45, found at Ross in January 2020. Let's go to Hyperdunk High first, and $71, these are the small sizes, 70, 100, keep going down. I mean, every size you want, definitely. $85 no box, size 8, $89 no box, size 9, the $88, 10.5, so not that great. Style code only on eBay, man, 179 results, still for these Hyperdunks. Let's see what sizes are the most popular. What do we have on here? 11.5, which was the lowest on GOAT. 10.5, 18 of them listed, 20 size 10, 19 size 9, and 8.5. Going by lowest, 13.5, 12.5, 14.5, kind of weird sizes. $60, $77, $80. Sold listings, 44 did sell in the last 90 days. A size 10.5, $85 best offer, so not that great. $70, same thing, $85, $95, size 7.5, $60. I think these sold better. You know, when they first came out, selling them for $100, not paying the fees, did not go up much, and they're still quite a bit listed. You know, over what, 170 to 180 results. Let's check out the low. Go to GOAT first, $85, size 7.5, $95, size 14. There's some sizes in here not available, like size 9, size 13, oh, there it is, size 13 is on here, size 12 is not on here. 120, 100, 130, 125, so definitely higher prices on the low, and it costs a little bit less, $200 no box, size 9.5. Style code only, 48 results, 100, 100. Let me see, can we find a 9.5 that we could resell on GOAT? 105 and 139. So this is the high though, not the low. So that's a wrong style code. This one, no box, fast ship is the low at 140. Ended recently, $90, $100. A quantity of 2, so a bundle for 185, 124, 100, 100. A lot of people not paying those fees. So the lows are doing a little better, but not great. 20 did sell the last 90 days. So holding on to these for a full year either, not that great. I'd probably sell for the $100 back then, and even now, not paying the fees and just learning from it and not picking them up again. Well, that's it. We went through the finds. Obviously, the first two, the best ones, the VaporMax Utility and those Kobe Igloos, pretty much owning the market at this point. If you still had them, of course. The rest of them didn't do that great a full year later, which means the demand is not that high on these items, and or there's so many of them listed on there on eBay, and the sizes also aren't really that great, because we saw, you know, a lot of the Hyperdunks size 7, 7.5, even the bigger sizes 13.5, 14.5 are the ones that are really remaining still on there. But good sizes, Hyperdunk we did see on there, size 10.5, did sell pretty well. So this also tells us, even though there's quite a bit listed, aiming for good sizes will definitely pay off at the end, and not really getting those really, really small or really big sizes. Those will stay lingering around maybe for over a year. Did you pick up any of these finds throughout the year, maybe 1 year ago? Leave me a comment below. Remember to go follow everybody that we saw in the little slideshow pieces that did tag me last year on these finds. Keep tagging me in all your finds for 2021. I definitely want to do the research and keep going throughout the year. Thanks for watching this video. I'll see you in the next one. Go out and get it.